Contaminated supplies detected. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Leaving contaminated area.
I know you have them. It's just a few.
Whatever.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
We got this. We got the 6. 你到底是什么人啊？我要走开了。
Is that a pistol?
喂,小心点! Hey, you can run if you want,
asshole! Good day!
Hey, I thought you were on ice.
Warning, hostile presence detected. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Damn it! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, you!
Hostile forces approaching. Area secured. Uploading data to GTF network.
Backup is imminent. Hold on.
Hey. Nice work, Ben. Glad you're on our side.
Signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, yes!
We've got tangos inbound!
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
Rocket is on one in here.
Detected.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
And we've got Cindy with us now, live on the phone from New York. Cindy, what can you tell us about the current situation?
Yes, Stephen, it's a chaotic...
positive.
Get him! I almost feel bad for this. Pick it up! Hey, you can run if you want. Guys, this should be an easy kill. Get him out of cover!
You are now entering a safe area.
Wow. You're the division agent, huh? I gotta say, and I hope you don't mind me being direct, but you look awesome. You are awesome. Obviously, a real division agent? It's gonna be a privilege sending you some intel. I will let you know when I got something for you.
So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the president? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody. And the sleeper agents? Your guess is as good as mine.
This stuff! It's calling
now
to ya!
People were what the directive refers to as the first wave. Why'd they call them the first wave? Because they got a second wave embedded right behind them. That's right, New York. You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole new bunch of faceless government overlords to deal with. And the best part is you don't even know who they are. They could be your neighbor, your co-worker, your cousin, your brother-in-law, your fucking grandmother for all I know. Hell, you could be one yourself and not know.
Anything here I gotta have?
Until later. It's calling to you.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No! Don't do this!
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside.
Agent, we have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
Thank you. What?
That in record time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind. I mean, you wake up in the morning and just think how cool it is that you're you. Over and out.
Осторожно. Спасибо тебе огромное.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Rikers are holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know.
About risk and reward.
No agent has joined your team.
Damn, these game things are expensive. What's a kid supposed to do with a $400 game box thing anyway?
They need something good in their lives, babe. It's been a tough year.
I know. Listen, how about you and me, we just give each other cards this year? I mean, do we really need more stuff?
Really?
I just want a family, honey.
Agent is down.
Thank you.
You don't need me to tell you how amazing you are, but as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing? You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle, maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Our main suspect, we've located his residence.
Hey, sweetie, you're calling early.
Hey, okay, listen, something seriously messed up here. I think we have to leave town right now.
What are you talking about?
Do you...
Warning, hostile presence detected. Presence detected.
Keep on him! No mercy!
Our main suspect, we've located.
Data scanned.
Our main suspect, we've located his residence. This apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link,
hey,
notebooks, hard.
Thanks for your business. Come and take a look before it's all gone. I only sell the best. Thank you. We're a little low on shopping bags. Take a look before it sells out!
Marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got more hostiles!
Is approaching.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Dude in there.
Hell of a fight.
I'm glad you showed up.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
Another agent has joined your team.
Kid needs food!
my problem. Am I invisible to you?
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect? That's generous.
Innocent until proven guilty?
Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Oh!
agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Division agent is down.
Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Ammo here.
Send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
fuck?
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Just ammo down here.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. chopper is for pickups from the dark zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Help! Oh no!
Can't jump over the window.
Morning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
No problem, mate. Naranko?
Yes.
Behind you.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Tanks. Snipe.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Go! We are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Ready to retrieve the package.
agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Thanks.
Cindy,
For your own good! Another shot on a door!
Chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ.
Finally!
We took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent. Notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Thanks for the game, but I'm off for now. Bye.
Thanks.